Hello and welcome to the Mavency channel. I'm Veronica Wasek, founder of Mavency, where we help Shopify sellers just like you to set up, organize, and streamline their financial systems and bookkeeping. Today, I want to share with you three essential tips to avoid making costly mistakes when integrating Shopify with QuickBooks Online. As a Shopify seller, integrating your online store with QuickBooks Online can eliminate a lot of manual processes, but it's important to be aware of potentially costly mistakes. Let's dive into the three tips that will help you to avoid errors along the way. Number one, beware of free app integrations. Free integration apps can seem very appealing, especially if you're just getting started with your Shopify store. The problem is that most apps will generally do a giant data dump into your QuickBooks file. At Mavency, we have worked with clients who chose a free integration only to find out that the app has sent thousands of transactions to their QuickBooks file with no way of reconciling all of those individual transactions to net amounts deposited from their payment processors. Remember, you get what you pay for, so beware of free app integrations. Number two, beware of the data dump. Some integration apps provide the option to send detailed transactions to QuickBooks Online. This means that each individual sale will be recorded as a separate transaction in QuickBooks. This generally causes two problems. First of all, too many transactions will end up cluttering your books. And second, if you're using multiple payment processors, there's not a streamlined way to reconcile net deposits received from your payment processors to hundreds or even thousands of transactions in your QuickBooks. This will lead to a lot of extra manual work that you don't have time to do. Instead, you can use apps that send summarized transactions into QuickBooks Online. My favorite app is A2X. I'll link that for you in the description and share a discount code with you. Number three, beware of the limitations with automation. It's essential to have realistic expectations when it comes to automating your bookkeeping. While automation can be great for streamlining tasks, it does not eliminate the important role of managing and reconciling your books. That includes reconciling app transactions, reviewing and reconciling payment processor clearing accounts, preparing bank reconciliations, and more. No amount of automation will eliminate these fundamental financial tasks. That wraps up our three essential tips to avoid costly mistakes when integrating Shopify with QuickBooks Online. For more resources on Shopify bookkeeping and financial management, check out my free Shopify bookkeeping blueprint. I've linked that for you in the description. Are you ready to work with a trusted and reliable team of Shopify bookkeeping pros? Then check the description below to learn more about Mavency and whether we'd be a good fit for working together. Thanks for joining me today. Remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay updated with all things e-commerce bookkeeping. Till next time, happy selling!